Williams picked this up in 1968 in Alpine.
Again, here's another giant non-typical buck that we've been watching. And here are some of the sheds off this buck that Caitlin Lemon had found. Here's Rick Westwood with a couple of nice bucks he's been picking up. What do you think, Les?
It was a pretty big set. 212 girls.
212.
Tell me the scoop, Jesse.
Walking down, trying to find a buck for my dad. We were hunting and ran into them, and they were just laying down just like this, right on top of each other.
What'd you score it at?
200.
Great buck, huh?
Yeah.
Probably live today. Those are brownies, huh?
Yeah.
Awesome deer.
I'd say.
Good find.
Thanks.